This is an original American one-sheet poster from 1942, which was in very poor condition, heavily creased and ripped, and we gave it a poster fix. Today, we are going to linen back a poster that has the face of Jimmy Cagney on it, the movie Yankee Doodle Dandy. Take a look. When I got this poster, it was folded. Oh, it's got a lot of rips. It's ripped along the folds, you see.
So you can see where it's ripped along this fold line. There's missing paper here, and there's missing paper here. And it's ripped along the center fold line also. Missing paper. Some of the paper's folded under. The back seems to be clean. I'm not going to flip it over now. We're going to linen back this poster.
But first, I have to prepare a screen. I am now mixing the wheat paste, which will be used to mount the poster to the acid-free paper. It's also going to be used to mount the acid-free paper to the screen. This large screen has stretched cotton canvas on it, and we're going to use this to linen back the poster. I start by laying out a piece of acid-free paper, which is the size of the screen, and dosing it with tons and tons of wheat paste, getting it all wet with wheat paste all over the paper and all over the canvas. Once I do that, I lift the paper onto the screen. Once the paper is on the screen, there's a lot of air pockets under the paper that have got to be rolled out. I'm taking a roller and I'm rolling out the air pockets to make the paper lie nice and flat. And that's it. Yankee Doodle Dandy is a 1942 American biographical musical film about George M. Cohan, known as the man who owned Broadway. This movie stars James Cagney, Joan Leslie, Walter Houston, and Richard Worf, and features Irene Manning, George Tobias, Rosemary DeCamp, Jean Cagney, and Vera Lewis. Joan Leslie's singing voice was partially dubbed by Sally Sweetland. The film was written by Robert Bruckner and Edmund Joseph and directed by Michael Curtiz. According to the special edition DVD, significant and uncredited improvements were made to the script by the twin brothers Julius Epstein and Philip Epstein. Yankee Doodle Dandy was a major hit for Warner Brothers. It was nominated for 8 Academy Awards and won 3. In 1993, Yankee Doodle Dandy was selected for preservation in the United States National Film Registry by the Library of Congress as being culturally, historically, or aesthetically significant. And in 1998, the movie was ranked number 100 on the 100 Years, 100 Movies list by the American Film Institute. But who is George M. Cohan? Well, he was born George Michael Cohan in 1878 and died in 1942. And he was an American entertainer, playwright, composer, lyricist, actor, singer, dancer, and theatrical producer. Cohan began his career as a child, performing with his parents and sister in a vaudeville act known as the Four Cohans. Beginning with Little Johnny Jones in 1904, he wrote, composed, produced, and appeared in more than 36 Broadway musicals. Cohan wrote more than 50 shows and published more than 300 songs during his lifetime, including the standards Over There, Give My Regards to Broadway, and
I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, and you're a grand old flag, you're a high-flying flag.
As a composer, he was one of the early members of the American Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers, ASCAP. He displayed remarkable theatrical longevity, appearing in films until the 1930s and continuing to perform as a headline artist until 1940. Known in the decade before World War I as the man who owned Broadway, he is considered the father of American musical comedy. His life and music were depicted in the Oscar-winning film Yankee Doodle Dandy, of which this poster advertises. As you can see, I'm rolling out the excess wheat paste and air pockets from underneath the poster to make sure that the poster is nice and flat on the acid-free paper. Once I've done that, I need to go and take some nice wet sponges and gently wash off all the excess wheat paste that's on the face of the poster so that there are no gobs of paste that dry once the poster is dry and can't be removed at a later time. As I wash it down, I'm marveling at how rich the colors are in this poster. It is not faded at all. The paper itself might be slightly tinged with age, tinged in sort of a patina way. Patina. This Yankee Doodle Dandy poster has been linen-backed, and we're going to let it dry on this screen for a few days before we trim it down. So don't go away. We'll be right back. I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy. My regards to Broadway. Well, this brings us to the end of this edition of Poster Fix Studio. I appreciate you taking the time to watch these videos, and I look forward to seeing what interesting posters you are going to send me. If you have any questions about your posters, please send me an email and tell me the size, the condition, and send me a few pictures if you can, and I will try to get back to you as soon as possible. It's important that I know the sizes to give you the correct linen backing price. I look forward to seeing your posters, and I'll see you again on the next edition of Poster Fix Studio.